Look lively.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Calm the fuck down! Just wanna talk!
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep, now. Now listen, please. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist. Is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
That guy? Never seen him before.
Checks out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Him you can let go. Wanna hear what he has to say?
Couldn't have been chill from the start.
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
I need a bot. Flathead mob. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. As so I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake! This girl's already good as dead! And she'll take you down with her!
How's this work? Any punk off the street can waltz in here, grab some shady running soft?
No, not just any punk. Over the counter, we fix cyber decks. But if you come recommended and you know what you are looking for, I'm sure you will find it.
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
You're V, right? She had me hold the demon for you. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Got a Militech power line. Think it'll do.
Solid gear. For a beginner.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon, always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
Thank you. Ah, there you are.
Hiya, por fin. Let me hear what you squared away.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
T-Book show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date and fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It would be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. Just had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. It could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special. That's Militech, all right.
Psycho boards chromed out with military-grade hardware with millions. This should be fun. Just me and us, Holmes. Shit. They expecting a whole Militech platoon?
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle. Thank you. trying to spook us.
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah. You talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Plan it. Well, shit. Goes for you, too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a plain bullet.
Sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on, got lined up. Take a hit.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. Flathead, model MT0D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck them. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Pretty sure. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Fuck brick then. Let's cut a new deal.
Ha! Now that's good business sense. Alright. You want the Flathead? I better see some eddies. Asked you a question.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye!
Want it or not, I got places to be.
You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn! The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
No. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now? Creds on this.
Hey, Flathead's good gear. It'll do the trick for you, whatever the trick is.
Shit! Shit, shit, shit! Kill Starfucker! It's again! Zero!
Copy your hand! Fuerte, cabrón! I'm empty! Need the rim!
Grab the gear. Botan control shard. Quick! Gotta find a way out of here.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Let's get out of here. Dying for some fresh air.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Really, no other way.
Go! Watch it!
who you're messing with! Messing with.
Set your trap! I'm ready! Let me at him!
buzzing around here.
Past the gate. We can talk there.
Didn't expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
Be more than glad to.
Till next time, then, V. Corporate gods willing. Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, Canal.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Thanks, Jack. Solid as ever.
Hey, yeah, you too, but, hey, what's this about? You feeling all right?
Yeah, I want to make sure, you know? We're good together. I like how we do things.
I do too, V. I do too. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And then I say, we hit the afterlife. You know, do some shots. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course it was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits you and Brick had shaken on.
How'd you get him on board? You use the Corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom. One thing Stout forgot to mention. Chip was carrying a virus.
Oldest Corpo trick in the book. I assume Royce was less than understanding.
Virus attacked their systems, scorched a handful of Maelstromers. I took care of the rest.
You got some balls, Mr. V.
We're all set, ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do, grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. V.